it's one of Duncan's green hairs. I love this thing. Sorry, continue.